This is the flight tracker, and I followed President Trump's plane. It's blocked. It won't give any information on it from Melbourne Airport. I've been following it. So let me just show you, for example, this. Let's show you what kind it is. But it won't show you Air Force One, not available. And see, it shows you the track, though. I'm just checking on the president to make sure that nothing happens. Delta Airlines going to Cancun. This is a good map for when a loved one is going on a plane. You keep track of their flight and where it is in real time. Look at all these airplanes flying. This is all jet fuel. This can't be good. I mean, look at this. And they make it smaller. And look at this. Look at all these planes. This is all jet fuel. It's unbelievable. Unbelievable.